Okay, well, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. I would have recorded this episode a very long time ago, probably in the last 24 hours. I had built a button box so I could use it for, actually I was going to use it for pinball. I can't get it to work for that, but I had got it to work for American Truck Simulator. Well, it worked for the first night. And then this morning when I went on, my G920 steering wheel and pedals would not get recognized by the game. The new box would, but the steering wheel. So I've spent probably a good 7 hours trying to figure out why, and then just all of a sudden it showed up this morning again. So we are going to do a short run. We're just going to go do this one from Sydney to Glendriv, Montana. So we're going to do that one. And we get to try out our... Now I won't have to be reaching behind me to get to my keyboard anymore. So we're gonna see how my box works, the control box I've got here. It works good for like Pac-Man and games like that too. Okay, that works. Good, the steering wheel's working. Oh, and I've got it set up to where I can turn it on and off. Turn the truck on and off. And plus I've got it set up to where I can do the trailer, windshield wipers, lights. Things like that. Take a look at the trailer. Okay, let's get going. Pedals are backwards. My brakes are my... Okay, well, I'm gonna have to play around with that, but I'm not gonna do too much with it right now. Right now, my clutch is my gas. And my gas pedal my brakes. So that's really weird, but I guess I'll get used to it. At least it's working. I think it's been a long time coming. I think I can get through right here. Get out. Well, this is going to take some getting used to using my gas. Yeah. see if I can. Okay. Oh, it's not letting me do it. Uninstall. Okay, let's maybe I can get the blinkers and stuff. Let's see. Steering left. I don't want to mess with any of that. We'll see if we can find the turn signals. Let's see. Left hand turn. Right hand turn. Okay, that's really all I care. I just want to be able to do my turn signals. I'm not going to be able to. The gas and brakes are still going to be all messed up, but I'll figure that out eventually. Okay, that works. And steering, acceleration. Oh, the clutch is the... Okay, now we should be good. Set up to That's the activation key, and I don't think I assigned it to anything. I think that's what that is. Let's take a look. Going through these features and stuff, I'm hoping that it helps you out, you know, kind of see where these different buttons are at. We've got, I set like my detach, this is the joy key on my box that I set, the activation key, I think that might be, I'm gonna set that, that might do it. Let's see if that works, and we'll, I'll have to label it on my board. It is, okay. Activation key is the one that does it. And we will do safe. Okay. I got the activation key. Not as much bonus as the last episode, but it works. Now we just pray that this works again tomorrow. Because I turn everything off at night, so it messes with stuff. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your night, and I will talk to you in the comments.